ARES Touch offers you all the professional tools to create or modify drawings with high accuracy. Hold your finger on the screen when a drawing command is in use, and the loop will pop up to help you snap to points. The snap is like a magnet to select points with precision. Entity snap types can be defined from the application menu. If you don't need accuracy, you can also simply tap the screen to pick points. The options bar displays similar options as on the desktop. You can, for example, close the polyline. In the action bar on the top, you will find the shortcut to repeat the last command. Besides using the snap and the loop, you may also use tracking. Just fly over a point and pause for a second without releasing your finger. Then continue vertically or horizontally, and you will see a construction line helping you to find a point along this line. You may have noticed an icon close to the loop. Keep your finger on the screen to display the loop, but use another finger to press this input button. Choose absolute for coordinates from the origin or relative for coordinates from the last point. Choose Cartesian to enter XYZ coordinates or polar if you like to enter a length and angle. When you're done, just tap on the green tick on the right or use the red cross to cancel. On the right of the input bar, you will also find some ESNAP options to override the default snap settings defined from the application menu. This allows you to select a specific entity snap mode for the next point. This list gives you also a sense of all the snap settings that are supported by ARES Touch.